5. Heck yeah. This looks like a place we need to go. I need like mana regen. Guys, we've reached 206. 206 health, baby. Got me. Poison got me. So many enemies. Alright, Diablo, we're coming for you. Sweet Jesus, there's a lot of like bugs and crap. Let's go. Woo! So much death over here. Oh! There's so many mobs. It's Rodonkodonk. What's up this way? Oh, quest log. We're close to the quest objective. Hephaesto the Armorer. Hellforge Hammer! Destroy Mephisto's Soulstone at the Hellforge. Nice! We got the Hellforge Hammer! Is the hammer? Oh, the Hellforge is right here. Use the Hellforge Hammer on the forge. There it is. It's a Halloween festival dance. Nice, quest completed. What was that rune I got, by the way? This is... I'm gonna keep the one I have because it's fire resistance. I got a bunch of gems, which is really cool. Yeah, I got like nothing for sockets though. What now? I've done diddly did what I was supposed to do. What now? And what now?
Congratulations, hero! Surely even Diablo himself sensed the fury unleashed when you smashed his brother's soul stone.
Time has come to hunt down and destroy Diablo himself. But beware, the Lord of Terror is not to be underestimated. He single-handedly destroyed the town of Trisrum and corrupted the last noble hero who tried to stop him. This time, you must defeat him for good. Only by destroying the Soul Stone which he carries will his spirit be banished forever. Good luck. Though this be our darkest hour, it may yet be your greatest moment.
All right, let's go ahead and get this done, shall we? I'm gonna go take out Diablo himself. Find Diablo in his sanctuary.
Hello.
The stuff is still better. Okay. Eleven defense. Lightning resist. Kind of crazy how I have yet to like actually get something socketable. Okay. What I have still. I'm gonna take this because I think that actually will be better for us specifically with the whole getting hit by fire stuffs from Diablo.
What do you need?
I need fill all that up. A lot of defense, but it's not too amazing. I hate when it does that. $61K, that's a lot. Okay, well, we'll leave it for now. We'll put the rest of our monies in our stash so that if we die, we don't lose it all. Boom. Okay. Let's find him in his sanctuary. Which is probably here in the River of Flame. I'm assuming. Nice. Here we go, this is it.
Proceed, hero, into Terror's lair. Know that Diablo's innermost sanctum is hidden by 5 seals. Only by opening each of these seals can you clear your way to the final battle.
Yes, sir, Hadriel. I hate these corridor areaways, because like... it's so difficult, man. Not enough mana. So this place specifically sucked. I know I stopped here because I couldn't stop dying to these things specifically.
Not enough.
These things suck. They just take all of your mana away. That's why I had such a hard time on my barbarian. I couldn't do nothing to keep myself alive. At least now I have a way to do just that. Ooh. What is this? This is cool. Uh-oh. Is this where you fight Diablo? Is that Diablo's, like, is that, oh. Curses. Ah, there's a seal. Oh! Is there any, okay, mana potion. Oh man, I need more mana potions. Like bad. Is there another, yeah, here's another seal. That's two. Before I do the fifth one, I'm gonna go back, make sure I have all my potions and stuff. Another seal right up there. No, you do not, bruh. Stop it. At least fighting Diablo should be easy. Sick all of my... pets on him. Why can't I do this sealed? Do I gotta do the other ones first? The other two? I guess. Guess I gotta do the other two first. There's a seal. Another seal over here, which I'm probably gonna have to kill some guys for. All right. Whoa. Okay. Okay.
Not enough money.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Infector of souls. Get wrecked, infector of souls.
Job's done.
All right, let's get that. I'm gonna grab this and use it real quick. Not gonna need that. All right, we've got one more seal to get. I assume that we couldn't hit it because we had to get these other two first. I'm gonna take a trip before I hit it back to town to sell, to potion up. All right.
What do you need?
Screw it. Sell that to unidentified, because why not? Sell that, that, that. Oh. I like the damage reduction for... Yeah, magic damage reduction I think is probably good enough. Wait.
Greetings.